Out of bounds, it'll belong to the Sixers.
There's that play again. You can see, looks like Harris is the one that gets it last. And the official.